The XPOGO Stunt Team paid a visit to the St. Cloud Rocks game Thursday night to wow the crowd with some big tricks and flips. The XPOGO Stunt Team takes your regular pogo tricks to a new level, performing jumps and flips as high as 15 feet or more in the air. Russell Kaus and Flynn Nyman are a part of the XPOGO team. Nyman says the community is very small, but very connected via social media.
It's a pretty small community, so to get involved, a lot of it's over social media. We have a lot of Instagram, Facebook, I think some Twitter and Snapchat platforms that we interact with people a lot on.
Kaus says everyone eventually gets to the same level of talent, but they make sure to keep their tricks unique.
The cool thing about the sport is that everyone has their own style, their own tricks that they do. Everyone like kind of reaches a certain level where we're all like doing, you know, pretty same level difficulty stuff, but everyone throws their own unique style on it.
The XPOGO team travels around the world doing hundreds of shows every year. You can see them at baseball games, NBA games, fairs, and more. The XPOGO team has around 20 athletes as part of it. Richard LaGill, WJON.